welcome Undersecretary Shannon, Representative Scott, Representative Bordalio, Undersecretary Whelan on stage here to join me in a toast to Philippines independence and Philippine-US relations. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank all of you here present for your individual contributions to the special relationship between the United States and the Philippines, and for the constructive engagement that you have with the Philippine Embassy here in Washington, D.C. So may I invite all of you to raise your glass to a toast to our heads of state, President Rodrigo Duterte and President Trump, to the prosperity of the people of the Philippines and the people of the United States, and the enduring alliance and close friendship between the two countries, to the spirit of peace, liberty, freedom, and democracy. Mabuhay!
Mabuhay!